One unique thing that we have on the side of the canister is we have the four most common tied knots. We have a bowline knot, a square knot, a trucker's knot, and a running bowline, a cinch knot. And these are handy for the people that aren't sure of what knot to use for certain applications.